I just got up from my siesta. Oh my god, I'm late. I have to go with Naia and Nora to the supermarket.
Here we are in the bed.
Let's go inside.
We have to buy the ingredients.
Well, in the biscuit section, we are going to find them.
It's true, it's true.
Let's go.
Here we have the principal ingredient, that is the potato. How much we are going to take?
Three.
Okay, and here is an onion that is optional,
but we
prefer it with it. Okay, we are ready.
The last ingredients that we have to buy are eggs. And we are going to take these ones that look great. Let's go.
Let's go home to make the tortilla.
So we chop the three potatoes.
Also half an onion.
And then we blended 5 eggs.
Only 5 because we had a little accident.
Now we put some oil in a pan.
Then turn to the onion to the pan.
We took off the onion and now it's time to cook the potato.
Here we have the blended eggs and we are going to put the onion inside.
Then a little bit of salt. And after we have to put the potatoes inside.
Now we have to try to take the minimum oil as possible and put the potato in the mix.
Now we mix.
At the same time, we have to put oil in the pan.
I'm going to
Escalanza,
a typical dance of here.
Bye, Carol!
Bye-bye!
Naia, tell me what is Escalanza.
It's a typical dance that we practice here in the Basque Country.
Show me some videos, please, to understand better.
Ah, yes, I remember.
Oh my god, Naia, what are we gonna do? It's raining!
Don't worry, I always carry an umbrella with me because rainy days are very common in the Basque Country.
A clever girl.
Let's
do a little tour of Durango.
Okay. This is our first stop, our high school, for a wonderful Málaga. We come here 5 days per week.
Because a lot of young people of our high school use it because people from all Vizcaya come to our high school.
There are lots of candy stores in Durango, but this is our favorite one.
The open shop. But young people call the open. Let's get in.
These are pipas. Everyone in Spain eats them.